Hey there, it's Iron here, and welcome to El Hijo, a Wild West tale. I got this game recently from the distributor to test out. This game has actually been out for a while on PC and is recently being released on PS4, PS5, Switch, and maybe Xbox, I'm not sure, as of March 23rd, 2022. Anyway, I thought I'd do some walkthroughs of the different levels. So, spoiler alert, there will be some tips if you're trying to get through. I didn't get every aspect of it, but I will show you how to get from start to finish for each level. If you have any questions or comments, leave those down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get into the gameplay. Alright, we are now at level 5, the Refectory. At least I think that's how it's pronounced. Now let's go over here real quick. If we can get him to go over there. All right. We're going to inspire child number one. I don't think it really matters when I do it, but... Again, I'm right here in front of them, and they can't figure that part out. Gotta love these guys. All right, now the way they do it, we just gotta, like, kind of plan it out. I mean, I know from here real quick how they're viewing things. As soon as that guy turns away, over here. We'll get this little save spot. And then we need to go down here. As soon as this guy passes by, we'll get the other child. Easy peasy. All right, now all we gotta do is get out of here. All right, up here, safe spot. Here we just need to, stay in the shadows. Oh, he almost caught me. There's one guy here. We gotta wait for him to turn back around. And we're just gonna follow him. We're gonna duck down this real quick. And now, on our way. Let's go ahead and grab the save spot just in case. You never know. See? Almost. Alright, now we can just run for it. They both got their backs to us. And we're out of here. Down here, we'll scare the scarecrow. And out. We are out of here. And that was the Refectory.